This was my painting that I did at High Wycombe for Sky Landscape Artist of the Year's Wildcard. I quite like it. It didn't win the thingy, but it's quite nice. I really like the background. I really like the cobalt teal that I used, and the little backpack in there gives it a nice little narrative. Let me know what you think in the comments below.